Okay, hello, welcome to Watch. This time around, I'll be playing just after when the last video ended. So this is the same place after the body change-up mission. We're gonna do a couple of things first. I need to regain some of my health, I think. Maybe I won't be doing that yet. There's some things I can indeed upgrade. And this is a good opportunity for me to really explain some of this ranking system. So you have each of the categories, the red, blue, yellow, green and purple ones are all these. These are the overall stats, which you can upgrade. You can see the pentagon there with all the total rank is D, and each of the skills I have now is currently on D level. And you can see you can add some of those skills with as you can see these clothes and such. You can give you some bonuses there. Then you have the, I guess, the overall skills and heat actions and the battle skills and the overall settings, but I guess these are in a way sort of have been. To be honest, I really didn't pay that much attention to any of the others than these two. So the battle skills and the heat actions, but these two can have an effect. Unfortunately, as you can see, my purple points are a bit low at the moment. And you can upgrade all these abilities. They will boost those skills there as well. That I will don't need anything. Nor that. Seems kinda interesting. As you can see, I cannot open all these. The host club upgrade I don't need at the moment, I guess. It's relatively easy to upgrade that might do the trick. Yes. And obviously that's a good one since I'll be needing a couple of those upgrades there as well. And eating is always important. Not the money upgrade. But this was just a quick overview. I'm not gonna go each of these settings one by one, but as you can see there was a 1 star, 2 star, 3 stars and so on. So you'll get the picture. You'll need more points to upgrade those. Well, as a matter of fact, I can do this. No, I can do this really now. I can either. Well, that I'm gonna need for later. You'll learn soon enough. I hope I don't eat it. This is interesting. You'll get 500. Each, so I might as well. So now I have a bit more points. I can easily upgrade these. So each of these are almost at that same level now. nothing there. This is always good skill now. Good to open each of these minor skills there. Will give you later boosts. And no, no, not that. Not that. Okay, that's a cheap one. Might as well take that. But that'll definitely seal the deal. Not really need for that. For some reason, as you can see, these take. Some of these points are harder to come by. I got all the low level sets complete. I guess there might be some tougher fights ahead. Okay, that's good. So there's a little bit of a boost now. Gave him offering.
いい加減にして。ごめんなさい。でもそんな半端じゃやっていけないの。そんなことあんただって分かってるでしょ。分かってます。ただ最後に先輩に会ってお別れを言いたくて。そんな浮いた気持ちなら東京に連れていけないよ。 あなたはこれから東京でアイドルになるんだよ。あの子、東京でアイドルに。でも本当にアイドルになりたいと思うなら余計な未練を残さないようにこの街を出ること。アイドルに恋は禁物なの。 忠告はしたよ。
おい、大丈夫か？東京で芸能界に入るんだってな。え？いや、盗み聞きする気はなかったんだが。みっともないね、私。こんなところで泣いちゃって。
俺でよかったら少し話すか。一人でただ泣いているよりは考えもまとまる。まあ無理にとは言わねえが。うん、ありがとう、おじさん。私も誰かに聞いてほしかったんだ。
私、ミサって言います。キリュウさんは東京の人なんですよね。なのになんか優しいんですね。
誰だって年頃の娘が泣いてれば気にはなるさ。いいから何でも話してみろ。何か揉めてたようだが。さっき言った女の人は東京の芸能事務所の方で私のマネージャーになってくれる遠藤さんです。その遠藤は えらく怒っていたようだが。
当たり前の話なんだけど、アイドルになったら恋愛禁止ですよね。 そのことで叱られてたんです。
恋愛禁止。
私ね、あるオーディションに受かって急に東京の事務所に所属することが決まったの。でも今になって気づいちゃったんです。私、幼なじみの先輩のことが好きなんだって。アイドルになりたくてレッスンも頑張ってきたのに、先輩と離れると思うと迷いが出てきちゃって。
そうだったのか。
でも私がアイドルになること、一番応援してくれてるのがその先輩なんです。先輩にはオーディション受かって東京に行くことを誰よりも先に報告したくらいで、親も周りの人も私の夢を分かってくれなかったのに、先輩だけが私をかばってずっと応援してくれたんです。
なるほどな。
だから東京に行く前に先輩には私の気持ちを知っておいてほしい。そしてもし先輩が OK してくれたら、東京にはまだその時にならないと分かりませんけど。
遠藤ってマネージャーが怒るわけだ。
自分でもバカだなって思います。アイドルになれるかどうか、大事な時に自分の気持ちを抑えることができなくて、やっぱり私もう先輩に会わないでこのまま東京に行った方がいいのかな。
それでもその先輩と会うべきだろうな。俺がお前ならそうする。
そうなんですか。
年を取ってから一番後悔するのは、やろうとしたことをやらずに逃げたことだ。多分な。
そっか、そうなのかな。私、やっぱり先輩に会いたい。このまま東京には行きたくない。
そうか。そう言うだろうと思っていた。女が人に悩みを打ち明けるときは、大抵自分の中で答えが決まってる時だからな。
そうか、だから私に声をかけてくれたんですね。ありがとう、キリュウさん。話聞いてくれて、ちょっと気が楽になった。
いいんだ。じゃあ俺は行くが、もう大丈夫だな。
はい。
Okay, I can still talk to her, but I guess at this point it doesn't make that big of a difference. There's a bunch of these side missions I could do. There's one over here, and that's the one if I want to continue to my mission, which is not at the moment there's any rush or need to do that. Okay, I guess I better head down. Let's kill Michan and Haruto. Okay, this flag isn't triggered yet. Quite brutal.
しばらく寝てろ。
Okay, okay. Maybe I'll pick that one up. It will trigger the next side mission, but that will be in the next video, and it will be, I promise you, most fascinating ones of up until now. But until then, until the next video, goodbye.